To solve this problem, we need to use the distance formula. Distance equals rate times time. So we have two people. We have Luciano and we have Toby. So let's focus on Luciano. So Luciano travels 85 miles. So the distance is 85. We don't know anything about Luciano's rate, and we don't know how long he drove. So 85 equals RT. Then for Toby, we know that Toby drives 15 miles per hour faster than Luciano, and he traveled 110 miles. So the distance for Toby is 110, and that rate is going to be the rate of Luciano plus 15. And then we're going to multiply that by T, the time. We don't know how much time Toby drove. So we're going to set each of these equal to T and then set those expressions equal to each other. So for Luciano, we divide by R. We have 85 divided by R equals T. And then for Toby, we'll divide by R plus 15. And then we have 110 divided by R plus 15 equals T. So we're going to take each expression that equals T and set them equal to each other, because they both equal T, so they both equal each other. So to solve this, we're going to cross multiply. So I have 85 times R plus 15 equals R times 110, which is 110R. Let's distribute the 85. So we have 85R plus 85 times 15, which is 1,275, equals 110R. Subtract 85R on both sides of the equation. So I have 1,275 equals 25R. Then divide both sides by 25. Running out of space, I'm going to move up here. So R equals 51. And so R represents Luciano's rate. So let me mark that. But we know that Toby's rate is 15 miles per hour faster. So for Toby, his rate is going to be 51 plus 15. So Toby's rate is going to be 66 miles per hour. And Luciano is 51 miles per hour.